Well, it is windy out here today in North Fontana. We are checking out a new community, Aspen Court. I'm gonna go inside so I can be heard better. This model is gonna feature a 4-bedroom, 3-bath. It's just shy of 2,000 square feet. Right off the front door, nice open concept living space, recessed lighting, surround sounds. This TV's loud. Man, it's windy out here today. It got me. Wasn't prepped for this. It's a nice, beautiful kitchen. Yeah, it's quite the day. Kitchen's beautiful though. I like these pendant lighting, but the lighting fixtures, this thing's a beautiful look. Really nice touch. Really big island here. I like that if you like space. You have solid counter space. I'm assuming this is your, oh, look at that. That's nice. That's a lot of space. Put like a wine rack here. I mean, man, I wasn't expecting that. It's a nice little touch. Nice little pantry. So there's a lot of space. That is a lot of space. Smaller little dining area, which you kind of expect now with these models, you know. It's a decent sized space. Love the feature on the wall. So, unfortunately, I don't really want to go outside. So I'm gonna film through the glass. That is your yard space. So if you're looking for a big yard, this is definitely not it. But if you're looking for something, you know, cozy, nice, not a lot of maintenance, voila, right? It's a nice living space, really nice and open. The recessed lighting, the surround sound, all of that is upgraded, which is most of these countertops as well. But this is starting at, I forgot what I said. I think it says 669, right? 667 in North Fontana, which ain't bad. Let's head on into the first bedroom. So you got one bedroom on the first floor and one bath. Nice size room. You know, look how windy it is. I don't like this. Makes it hard to talk outside. But the rooms are nice. This room's nice size. Let's check out the bath. In here would be your garage. But right now it's a sales office. I mean, okay. It's a big, roomy bathroom. For being a, you know, first floor bathroom, this is nice. Nice size. Let's head on up. Carpeted stairs, okay. This one does feature a little loft space. It's honestly like a second living room on the second floor. It's a cool little area, you can do a bunch with it. This little space here is right off the landing. Again, with the recessed lighting, surround sound. It's a nice size little space, you can do a lot with it. Put an office here, you can set your kids up with some desks and some homework space. Little man cave. Guess it's not really a cave, but little man space, woman space, whatever space. This is a cool little thing. It's its own room. So you got the whole washer dryer unit. It's a pretty big space. It's nice. I'm a fan. Head on into here. This is the next bathroom. For me, I mean, it's a nice bathroom, don't get me wrong, but it's not. It's kind of cramped. I do like that the shower heads are up higher. I'm 6'6", and I probably still have like 2 inches. So I guess they are laying up that much high. But it's definitely higher than you see in some. Ain't bad. Here's the next room. I'll go here first. So this is room 2. This is a really nice room. It's pretty big. Nice and roomy. I mean, I can't talk much about the rooms. You see them, right? Space-wise, they are good-sized rooms. This room especially is a really big room. I'm going to say it's probably the same size as this one, just a little bigger. But it feels so much bigger. Maybe it's the layout. They didn't throw a desk there or something, but... Nah, it's definitely bigger. It's a good-sized room. Yeah, it's a room. The third room. We'll head on over to the fourth. Storage space. Kind of cool. Here's your man-woman cave again. Right into the master suite. It's a big room, actually. It's kind of nice. Feels nice. Again, recessed lighting and surround sound throughout, which is kind of cool, but it's a additional. It's an upgraded feature, so keep that in mind, especially when looking at these units. A lot of the time, these models that you see are upgraded. So mostly you'll be... What you see as the set price, right? So when you're looking at these, it'll say starting, like this one's starting at, I forgot again, $667, right? So it's starting at $667. With all these features, everything like that, you have to add to that. So you're not just buying the base model. What you're looking at is usually an upgraded model. And I'll show you on the stat sheet downstairs in a second. Let's take a look at this real quick. The flooring's nice. I like that flooring. It feels big and bright and open. I like that. Love the mirror. What's up, guys? A little tub and a shower. So it's cool. Double, right? You get both. This shower head is definitely set higher. See that? You tall people, this gave me like 6 inches right here. I was going to go with an office joke and say that's what she said, but I don't know if it's appropriate. But I'm going to say it anyway. That's what she said. Nice big closet too. I like the big closet. Even though if I had this, right, my wife, I'd probably have like this shelf here. Like up to here. Like that's me. And then that'd be all my wife. Right? Man, you know what we're talking about. It's a hard world sometimes. Let me go take you downstairs and show you that pricing sheet. Well, not even a pricing sheet, but it'll show you what in the model is usually upgraded, things like that. So let's take a look. Here you go, sorry. So here you see, this is what comes standard, right? This is usually the things you see in here. So let's look at the kitchen. So the cabinetry is brushed nickel, granite countertop, 6 inch backside. Okay. So that is what comes standard with that base price model, right? So that's what you're gonna see here. Here are the upgrades, right? As I told you. Yeah, like surround sound, right? Disc surround sound, that stuff like that. Disc lighting. So in the kitchen, these pendant lights are upgraded. Right, the flooring, the quartz countertops with the backsplash, the appliances, these GE appliances, all upgraded. So always keep that in mind when checking out models, checking out things like that. Always keep that in the back of your head. You are paying a slight premium for the surround, the better lighting, the better countertops, the better flooring, things like that. With that said, thank you guys for checking this out, and on to the next.